Hi guys, I'm Zhuwawagu. Thank you for watching this video. So, version 3.3 is out already, as many of you have noticed. I'm going to just talk about what I see in version 3.3. Obviously, the main thing hasn't occurred yet, which is the legendary outreach. The one thing I'm really looking forward to. I hope it's a super challenge. I'm really worked up. Really excited about that feature. No, but currently, right now, what we have is here in the edit unit screen. The screen looks different. I think on the left hand side the cards look bigger. I mean, that's what I think. Okay. But you could see that they've added buttons. For example, next to card own, there's a button here. You press it and you can go to the shop. And the same thing for unit cost. Suppose you need more unit cost, you could just press plus and go and buy stuff. I guess it's good for newbie because newbie needs to make money, right? So, anyway. So that's one major thing I noticed. The next major thing, and the next, I think this is like really, really useful, is that when I receive rewards, I could actually see the rarity of cards. And it helps me, like, because I take data of the game, I just write it down in my spreadsheet, and I don't have to tap it one by one. Because previously, you know, I can't really recognize, like for example, wind-up doll, is it R or N or SR even? I don't know. So, I mean, I don't remember off the top of my head. So, I couldn't use this to accumulate my data. And now it's really, really convenient. But anyway, I think this is like kind of an appetizer, a teaser. And you could actually see when you turn on the game after 3.3 update, it loads a lot because I think they're installing the artwork or the new cards in there. And then, you know, the cards, the high resolution cards are quite big, I suppose. And so this is a quick walkthrough of what they introduced in version 3.3. Obviously, the major thing, hasn't we haven't seen it yet. And I'm looking forward to the next event on, I think, the 15th of September. When we can actually see a legendary artwitch in action and see if it's really necessary to activate your GUR, that special awakening skill to attack the legendary artwitch. So if you like my videos, leave me a like. If you have any comments, leave it in the comments section below. And if you like Valkyrie Crusade videos, please subscribe to my channel because I'll be making more of these videos. And so have a great day.